Hello, here two pieces of 50 gram ice are placed into water. So therefore